Time for today's story now in Ballymore, Witness Hooley.